Ladies and gentlemen.
You ready? You ready?
And we are underway here live from Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
That's stunning! Nice leg kick.
All right, coming up next, it's a heavyweight clash between Junior Dos Santos and Daniel Cormier. And now our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Cormier is 4 years his senior. Dos Santos will have a 5-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the particulars, we go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a freestyle fighter holding a professional record of 20 wins, 1 loss, and 1 no contest. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 248 pounds. Fighting out of San Jose, California, Daniel D.C. And now introduce his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer winning a professional record of 18 wins, 5 losses. He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 238 pounds. Fighting out of Salvador Bahia, Brazil. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the former UFC heavyweight champion, Junior Zagano.
Herb Dean, our referee for this one.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go.
Right hand forward now, switching to southpaw.
Inside leg kick is there by Dos Santos. Hook attempt now, blocked though by Cormier. To the canvas, Joe.
Excellent posture.
Dos Santos gets caught with that punch.
He is taking a beat.
That's good.
That's it. We're stopping the fight. Wow. He had his opponent badly hurt, and he gets a TKO victory early in the first round.
Yeah, you're right, Joe. It was that one big strike that started it all, led to the knockdown, and ultimately opened up an opportunity for him to force the referee stoppage in this fight. The official decision is in. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 55 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, Daniel D.C.
In the face into all my fans. I got Ferragamo holding up my pants. I turn up on the stage while I hit my dance. I get serious when it come to business. Don't waste my time, boy. You know that I ain't playing. I gotta click it, click it. We dumb. 20 hoes land where I'm standing. I never dap you with the left hand. I draw line with the clock in the right hand. I got counters with me when I walk in. A lot of shooters waiting in a sprinter fan. I swear that I'm hot, boy. I need a fan. I got prices and sales and they all pan.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Khabib Nurmagomedov and Khabib Nurmagomedov. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Both fighters 29 years of age, and they have the same height and reach. We go inside the octagon. Here's the veteran voice, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a grappler holding a professional record of 25 wins, no losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of the Republic of Dagestan, Russia, Khabib the Eagle.
You ready? All right, here we go. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Nice punch there by Nurmagomedov. And it lands.
Look at that. Nice.
They're certainly getting after it early. Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Nurmagomedov. Good defense here, Joe, as the hook to the head is blocked.
Nice.
Well, he gets cut. Wow. He's got hurt here. Oh! What a leg kick. Just missed with the elbow there. Good straight hand there by Nurmagomedov. And now he lands a combination.
And he's going to try to take the back. Full back hooks.
He's got him flattened out. He's got him flattened out here.
Looking for the armbar here.
And he got out of the armbar.
Side control. He's got half guard.
Working on another submission attempt here.
And he got it out. They're inside control.
He tries to pass here, but gets shut down.
Nurmagomedov gets in the clinch. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense?
Tosses him through the air. Beautiful judo throw. Back to side control. He's looking for the choke. He's trying to get it. Arm in guillotine here. He's free from the guillotine.
Final minute.
control. He's looking to work that mounted crucifix. He's going to try to take the back, I think. Good shot.
Big
beautiful left hand. All right, let's check out some of the action from that.
Carly Baker in the. All right, here we go with round two.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage. Khabib Nurmagomedov is one of the best grapplers in MMA. He has knockout power in his strikes and his big left hook. Oh, you heard him. Left hand.
Well, once again, he gets clipped up top, Joe, and again, he continues to show that vulnerability, leaning into his opponent's offense. Got to figure out a way to make the adjustments, change up the tempo, and get that head off the center line. Wow!
Oh, he got clipped there. He got hurt.
He's got him hurt here. Oh, how about that? He lands a huge kick.
Big shot.
Oh! The jab followed by the right hand.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Nurmagomedov gets back up. That's the good news. Bad news. Looks like he's driving in pair here, Joe.
He's got the mounted crucifix. This is dangerous. He's looking to take the back. He's got full guard here.
We have crossed the midpoint of this one. Well, he's up, but oh, is he hurting. Switching stances here. Well, he's really starting to land a high number of strikes here in the second round. No denying that he has taken the message from his corner and picked up the pace here in round two. Oh! Oh, he might be out.
This could be it right here.
A huge kick here. The left hook hits home. Oh!
He's in big, big trouble. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh, big left.
This is crazy. Oh, my goodness.
Huge shots there.
He hurt him with that hook. Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
Very nice leg kick there by Nurmagomedov.
And lands a good shot.
The combinations are flowing.
Oh, beautiful.
Whoa!
Beautiful kick to the body.
Oh! He's got him hurt here. Thankfully for him, that'll keep him in the fight. Knocked down.
Several near fight-ending moments in that round. Lots of action.
Next round, guys. You ready? You ready? Let's go.
Third round underway.
Leg kick.
Effective jab there by Nurmagomedov.
Oh!
He's got to be careful there. Don't rush in.
Body kick, look at
both
that.
Both guys landing big shots.
Uppercut that got him the win.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.
And here's the end of the fight. Let's take a look at that again.
The official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta is going to stop this contest at 1:40.
Believe it when you cannot see it. You gotta be possessed with the dream. The dream.
Yeah. Any weapon formed against us shall now prosper. Young started with oozing noodles, now we eating laughs. As I walk through the valley with my Latin flex, I'm the realest in it, I just happened to rap. When they all thought we was finished, they was laughing at that. So I went and bought me a dawn and flipped their head to the back.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Junior Dos Santos and Daniel Cormier. Our tale of the tape for...
There you go, first round, you ready? You ready? Let's
and
go,
we
go.
Are underway. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand.
Damaging strike there.
Tries for a low single.
And dizzy as he looks to improve position here. Back to his feet. That punch will work right through the guard. Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing.
Good punch.
Cormier gets lit up by that uppercut.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. Beautiful throw for him there. High amplitude on that takedown. Nice punch by DC.
Side control. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. His opponent's defending, wants to get his hands clasped together. Arm in guillotine here.
Nicely done. Just over 2 minutes to go. Oh, Joe, how good is that right hand?
Into side control again.
Good, solid strike on the ground. Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. That knee might have landed there.
He switched southpaw here.
good is that jab by Sagat? Cormier's cheek looks like it's cut. Yes, it is. Starting to bleed a little bit now. Oh, that's a clean left right there, Joe. Starts to... Oh!
What a shot! What a shot by Junior!
Oh, cute shot there. Joey missed with that straight right attempt. So he'll walk back to his corner here. We'll see if they can get him physically, mentally back into the fight. What a moment at the end of that round.
Let's take a look at some of the action here. And here a big shot lands. What an action-packed round. It looked like it...
Here you go, second round. You ready? You ready?
Let's second round underway.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
Well, that didn't take long. Dos Santos has got that over-under here in the clinch. Let's see what he can do with it.
Now he's back up to his feet.
And he switches his stance yet again. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Constantly a moving target.
Tying him up here in the clinch. Oh, nice knee. He hurt him. Oh!
He's in a lot of trouble.
Big body shot.
Body.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Hit him hard with that hook.
We'll see if he can follow it up.
Hard uppercut.
Daniel's hurt.
Crowd loving it, just a gorgeous. Now we go inside the octagon.
Stevie Wonder on the pianos. DC Liberace on the LP. Ray Charles on the flute. Sway Wallabies, I follow policies. Always give a game every time she me. Shooting blanks, but you gotta hit the chart at least. Seen a lot of young MCs, even die for peace. Posting pictures while I'm posted in Belize. Spent those lonely rainy nights just praying on my knees. Being overseas is a daily routine. Young traveling the world, that's just been in our genes. Put the gang together, now you traumatized. And Kofi's King Tut during Ramadan. Scramble like I'm number nine during the summertime. Double them back number one and double back around. Drop DC-4 to shut Atlantic down. Eight-figure, tell me how those numbers sound. Hit the bay and let Burner know that I wanna...
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight tilt.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Well, Joe, you can even sense the history just walking into the venue tonight. Good to have you with us as we get underway from the world-famous Saitama Super Arena in Saitama, Japan. Cormier gets tattooed with that hook. Beautifully timed and placed. And now he's got that tie clinch. We'll see what he can do with it. Kick to the body is there.
Both guys have proved to be dangerous in the opening seconds of this fight.
And he connects there.
That one hurt.
Nice jab. Follows up with a nice right hand. Oh, heavy leg kick there. Not sure he can take many more of those, Joe.
Look at this. Takedown.
Full mount.
And he connects with the punch there. Oh, he's got a lot of different arm bars he can go to attacking here.
He's in full mount here, and he's looking for the arm bar. What he wants to do is, first thing he wants to do is secure the arm, tie it up. Then he wants to scoot his hips forward, and he's out. Wow, that arm was in deep. He's in full guard here. He's looking for a guillotine choke. He's got this choke sunk in. He's got it locked up.
The wow. sheer will is really is remarkable to watch.
He's working from half guard now. In the full guard here.
Both fighters back to their feet now. So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. Under 2 minutes now to go in the round.
Oh, nice.
Looks like it did stun him a little bit.
He's hanging on here, and he is in big, big trouble. Oh. Just missed with a huge kick. Body kick, look at that. Big straight punch.
Back and forth we go here.
Oh, he tagged him in the left.
He's got him hurt here. Oh, he might be out.
These guys are trading strikes here. Nice jab.
Under a minute to go in round one. Flush. And just misses with that big right hand. Oh, leg kick is good. Oh, clean, tight combination there.
Huge left shot. He got tagged. He got tagged. He's hurt. He is getting off some huge punches here.
Massive hook shot is true. Now we'll see if he can follow it up. Outstanding back and forth first round.
Let's take a look at it again here.
The beautiful.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Here we are, early round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off.
Wow!
This could be it right here. Oh, very nice.
How about that shin? Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Absolutely. Oh, he got cracked.
Cormier's lower jaw.
Oh! He's hurt. This could be it. Oh! That's some wrestling right there.
Oh, that punch will count. Landed flush.
Move back into side control once more.
Oh, outstanding combination of ground and pound punches here by Cormier. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Big shot. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. This is crazy. He hip escapes from the full mount.
Daniel's gotten some posture here. He's up. He's gotten some space.
He lands a big shot from the bottom. Excellent movement here on the ground.
Oh, that right hand is on point.
He's moved to full guard.
Well, you got to stay busy on the bottom. He's doing it here. Nice punch.
Look at this. Back to his feet.
Oh!
Oh, he hurt him. Bad. Bad.
Yet another strike to the body. Pinpoint placement right underneath the elbow. Flipped with a left-hand counter.
Haymaker!
Big body shot
there, too.
Oh, he lands a massive kick here.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh!
He's in big trouble. Here's a nice inside leg kick.
Back and forth we go. Oh!
He's hurt here. Tries a big hook to the head, but misses. Hurt him with that overhand. Body kick, look at that. Oh, he hurt him.
Big body shot.
Body.
And now he lands a combination.
Oh, he hurt him. What a fight.
All right, calm down. Calm down. This is it, though. You're losing this one. You've got to lose your body.
Carly Baker in the building tonight. Thank you very much.
Ready to fight. Ready.
Third round underway.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left.
Wow.
He's in big, big trouble here.
Big
body shot there, too. Shot to end the fight here. Outstanding knockout.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there, Joe. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision. It's a middleweight matchup between Yoel Romero and the Hall of Famer, Hoyce Gracie. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. So these fighters relative.
You ready? You ready?
Fighting out of the southpaw stance. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Opens with the inside leg kick.
Huge shot with the hook. Nice leg kick.
Oh, big left.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here. These are some bombs he is throwing. Oh, very nice.
Oh, how good is that jab?
Whoa!
This could be it right here.
He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, big left hook there. Here's the kick blocked by Gracie. Oh, big roundhouse attempt, just misses.
Mixes it up.
We cross the midpoint in round one.
Good exchanges from both fighters.
How about that chin?
Wow!
He's got him hurt here.
That's a big hook.
Soldier of God going for the leg kick.
A big shot to the head.
He's a little wobbly on his feet.
He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble.
Just missed with that huge kick.
Hard straight punch.
Romero's.
Oh, we heard him again. He heard him. Oh, he's tagging him. He's very wobbly. He's trying to hang on.
Oh, he might be out.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
Oh, straight right. Well, that's not what you're looking for defensively. He moved right into that hook, and his opponent wisely lands it to the body there. He has been increasingly more susceptible to that strike. Let's see if that one gets his attention.
Oh!
He's got him hurt here. Man!
Beautiful hook.
Oh, big right hand.
Guys are trading strikes here.
Big straight punch.
That one hurt.
Oh! And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands.
All right, stand by.
Here's a look at some of the action here.
The lovely Brittany Palmer getting the round one.
You ready?
Second round here.
That last round was absolutely.
Whoa!
This could be it. Big shot.
Oh!
Tremendous hook, landed flush for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near-perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
Let's see it again. Take a look at this from a different angle. And he's out.
Well, hard.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee.
We lashing out at you. You think you bout it, we bout it too. Only difference is my cloud is too massive. We active when actors give malice to anybody we close to. I'll approach you with a whoop-wop that
so true.
Already be so much we go through. Now we gotta do in the
Mo-Zu.
This is tribal, it's rival. In him out with a right blow, then you get this pyro. Young punk better lie low somewhere, probably up in Cairo. With a when a psycho, when I give it with a night go with the quickness. You so full of business, you trip flipping on tricks. But a b-boy make him wanna shit bricks. This is everything out your lips is fictitious. Hey, messes made me mad as Mozzie. Huh, man, the motive must been made up. Huh, Miller maximize a mess, but I'm mind of Malcolm X and a martyr man whose mama's Marty. Huh, better be cool, I'ma lead you to the beefles that'll greet you. With a block, a block, a block, I leave you. When I cover enough, I talk a fecal, I'm a grown man. Second this with no shame. Really wanna have no brain, step foot on my domain. No games!
All of my children are grown and I'm feeling they love me, but don't really like me. I'm feeling I'm no longer locked in the marriage. I'm careless, so any one of my loved ones, your folk, I'll inherit.
This is my duty. Beginning duty, I tried that. Never kill, get in my lap. Talk is so cheap in. Wrong is bad juju.
It's a light heavyweight matchup between John Jones and John Jones. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight tilt. Both fighters are 30 years old with the same height and reach. Now to get us started, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this man's a look-see dude.
You ready?
And we're underway. Opens with the inside leg kick.
Nice straight left and right hand behind it.
Wow! Oh, big left hook there.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Oh, what a leg kick.
Jones has got the clinch here early, Joe. Looks like he might have an arm here, Joe.
And his arm is out.
And dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
Trying to spin to the back. His opponent's got his back.
He's got him flattened out. He's got him flattened out here.
Nice punch by Jones.
Big shot. Good shot. He's doing a great job of ground and pound here. Ripping to the body and to the head, staying busy. Good punch.
We cross the midpoint in round one.
Looking for the rear naked here. Trying to get it. He escapes the rear naked choke. Look at that transition. Good left by John. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Moves into full mount. Awesome control from the top. Moves to half guard.
Back to the stand up now. Both fighters upright. Jones gets stumped by that leg kick. Sound defensively blocks the shot.
There's a nice exchange.
Oh! He's got him up here. Oh!
Big right hand!
Huge right hand!
He robbed him. This could be it. Oh! Beautiful takedown. He's gonna go for a Kimura. He yanked out of the Kimura. In half guard position. Back up to his feet again.
Jones gets caught by that straight punch there.
Oh! This could be it right here.
Oh!
Oh!
Some real power shots here. Wow! Outstanding back and forth first round.
Here's a huge punch to the head that stuns his opponent. And here we see another huge punch that stuns his opponent. And here is one more massive punch he lands that really stuns.
Ariane Celeste on hand. Let's get to round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
Oh, tags it with the straight. Nice job there by Jones.
The cut on his face is getting nasty.
Oh, nice punch there.
Wow! Whoa! He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble. He moves to the mounted crucifix now. This is nasty. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. He's moved back into side control.
Trying for that Kimura.
He's got his arm pinned down. It looks like the Kimura is locked in and tight for him. He popped out of the Kimura.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. There's a nice left by John.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy. And he winds up on top. Working from the mounted crucifix.
Get yourself to the side. Scramble, scramble, scramble.
Trying to take the back here.
Jones gets back up and pretty quickly, I might add.
Nice throw. Excellent movement here on the ground.
Oh, Jones gets back up. No surprise there.
Kick to the head lands. He's stunned. He's in big, big trouble.
And he switches his stance yet again. Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two, definitely picking up the pace after round one. So he got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control of this second round.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
Jones's lower jaw very swollen now. Time to bite down on the mouthpiece and move forward. Yeah, it looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He is clearly in big, big trouble. Nice leg kick.
Huge block.
Wow. Can he hang on?
Oh.
Body kick, look at that.
Final seconds here of round number two.
One, two.
Oh. And round three coming up next. So there's the horn at the end of the round. He got knocked down near the end of it, saved by the bell. He will live to fight on. The question is for how long?
Let's take a look at that again. And here's a devastating punch that results in a knockdown.
Oh, hey, give me something over here. That is a bad plan.
Here we go. 5 minutes remain in the fight.
Whenever you see a fighter's legs stiffen up like that, that's not a good sign.
He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble. He hurt him with that hook.
Both guys landed big shots.
Oh. He is in trouble. Powerful leg kick. Huge shot
with the hook. True. Now we'll see if he can follow it up. The jab followed by the right hand. The left hook hits home.
The left.
Oh!
That hurt him.
Oh!
He nailed him!
Goes down again!
Oh! What a leg kick!
Oh, big left! Oh! Right hand! Oh. And just like that, he's out. Right hook!
And here's the end.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer.
Let me give him a friendly reminder. Y'all already know the guy. I gotta talk every single time I come here. No, I gotta do it. Yes, I gotta do it. And I gotta kill him. And I gotta hit him. You see, no one gotta beat him stupid. Only got 41 seconds as a given. Shit, every second bitch, I gotta use it. Sorry, but I blew it in a kindergarten microphone. And I make